Well, this season, you know, obviously we had a lot of good players that we'll be replacing. Anthony Walton, George Perdikas, just to name a couple. So we have some big holes to fill, but we do have some returners. We've got Vince Gomez, our quarterback, back from last season, and Matt Contreras, one of our three amigo running backs we had last year's back. One of our strengths is our offensive line. We have three-year starters returning, and one of our receivers, Jose Luis Ferreira, who's also a three-year starter, wide receiver and safety for us. So we'll be looking to them to kind of carry the load as seniors. We have all three linebackers back from last year, so that's another huge plus, and you know, a team that went to the finals. So, you know, that's going to be big. We will be replacing most of our defensive line, though. That was an outstanding defensive line. So we have some holes to fill in there. So linebackers will be real important. It's been probably the biggest thing that's helped our turnaround here is kids staying together, playing all the way as freshmen and as a senior class, you know, still having 15, 20 of those guys on the team. It's been huge for us. Basically, offense, you'll see multiple formations. We'll give you a lot of different looks with a few base running plays and pass plays, but we use a lot of different formations and motions to get where we need to be. Defensively, you know, we're pretty much a 4-3 team with a lot of cover two stuff, so you'll see a lot of that this year from us. It's nice to have a good season last year, but we're still playing hard, good nose Anaheim football, and that's just what we do.